Hi, Nico.
Hey, Kate. I'm sorry to hear about your brother.
You're probably the only one. He was too much of a cop for my family to accept him, and too much of a gangster to be accepted by the cops.
What did you think about him?
To be honest, I thought this would have happened earlier. Then again, I expect to get a call from the coroner about any one of my brothers every day. You going to be at the funeral?
Sure. I'll see you there, Kate. Goodbye.
And while no one is suggesting he was an angel, none of us are. That is why God put us on earth and not in heaven. The trials of humanity were sometimes too much for him to bear, but he was a committed family man and a man of beliefs. God asks us to show faith, and that is what he did in his way. Francis gave so much of himself and will be sorely missed by us all. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now, if you will all please join me in the procession to the cemetery.
Francis was a good boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm not. I'm sorry for Ma. I gave up on my brothers a long time ago. Most I ever expected from them was to put flowers on their coffins.
You have a strange family.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Get the hell out of the way!
For now. Make a run for the cars! Quickly! All right, Nico, it's time to go. But we're taking my brother with us. Can you drive the Romero?
Frankie's plot is in the graveyard on Colony Island, Nico. Can we put him in the ground?
Thanks, Nico.
What for?
Guys like you don't like cops. Being here, helping us out, I appreciate it.
It's not that I don't like cops. You do what you do to get by. Cops are just regular guys trying to survive. Anyway, I'm not here for Francis. I'm here for you and Becky.
Like I said, thanks. Give me a call sometime, Nico.
ragazzi, missione completata anche per questo video. Può bastare qua, lasciate un mi piace, un commento e ci vediamo alla prossima. Ciao!